There are many different tools used by a dental assistant to help facilitate treatment with a dentist, but these are the most important ones that a dental assistant will use. This one being what's called the air water syringe. This one is also called a saliva ejector, and this one's called a high volume evacuator. All of these instruments are used for either delivering water to the mouth in different ways, or air, also as well as suctioning out debris, spit, saliva, things like that. So for the first one, this is what we call our air water syringe. This is probably one of the most important ones. This one allows the assistant to basically eject air or water or both into the patient's mouth. Oftentimes while the dentist is working, whether it be taking a cavity out or removing something, the air basically can be used to help keep the field of view clear and also make the patient comfortable. They also can eject water with the other button just to basically flush out any sort of irritants or debris that's, again, in the way. This one is what's called the saliva ejector. This is the one you typically will encounter when you get a cleaning and sometimes during routine fillings. This one is responsible for taking out, again, debris and saliva. Some people like to call it the spit sucker. This is essentially what this is. It literally takes out the spit and saliva out of your mouth in a very quick, efficient manner, like so. The last one we have is what's called the high volume evacuator. This is the one most commonly used during fillings. So if a dentist is either preparing a cavity or they are removing an old filling, this one generates a lot more suction. It's also a lot louder, but this one is again responsible for also assisting in keeping the field clear. And most importantly, it prevents any larger objects going into the back of the mouth.